on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have one of our breakout talents against Nikki Bella.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Welcome back, guys, to another video of WWE 2K17 with your boy, Mikey. And I saw the Wonder Woman movie today, and now everybody's seeing Wonder Woman, so I just wanted to have this dream match. We have the Goddess of War, Wonder Woman, versus the Fearless One, Nikki Bella. And I put them at WrestleMania because I hope this is going to be an epic match. So let's get into it. Here comes the Goddess of War, Wonder Woman.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring.
So guys, from Mount Olympus, I went to the movies today, and I saw the movie Wonder Woman. It was lit, y'all. Like, it was really lit. Like, for real.
Come on, I'm getting anxious. Let's get it going. The bright
Wonder Woman is one of my favorite superheroes of all time. She's good with Superman, Batman, all that. The movie really told her story really good, and the only thing that was wrong about the movie was, like, remember at the end Steve died. In the Wonder Woman series, Steve didn't die, so I think that was wrong a little bit. So yeah, I ain't gonna really get into that though. So here we go with the Fearless One, Nikki Bella. This is my girl right here, y'all. Like, for real, this is one of my favorite WWE superstars of all time. I got her hat, I got all her merch, so yeah.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one. Oh, this one's gonna be a hard
Will she defeat the War Goddess tonight at WrestleMania? If she defeats Wonder Woman tonight, it's gonna be an upset, y'all. I'm gonna be so mad. But at the same time, hey, I like Nikki Bella. Nikki Bella's cool with me, but yeah. And also, I think that Nikki Bella is the Wonder Woman of the WWE. So yeah. So I'm just gonna skip all this. So anybody got time for all this? Here we go.
Divas beware, Nikki Bella has that trademark Bella speed, intelligence, and fire. Nikki also
Nikki Bella
a
throws it in the corner.
Is
with a bulldog
her to put a beating on divas of all shapes and sizes.
Okay, she
Since
reversed that.
Bella,
she
you know,
reversed
she
that.
Nikki
Bella, I mean, Wonder Woman, ain't playing no games today.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire
She's
ahead of this
up
one.
A power bomb.
But now it's time to get down Ooh. To business, and the party has officially begun.
Man, oh man, I just
Wonder Woman did not come to play
in the
today.
Ring, and tonight is no exception.
Do you have any insight on Nikki? She's got a lot of pride in her, and that's something
Look how
that
the way
you
Wonder
can't
Woman
take away, regardless
dominates
of the outcome
the fearless
here
one.
Nikki Bella is certainly going to be tested here tonight. But there's few better than her when it comes to one-on-one action.
Nikki
so
mad because Brie don't got her sister.
I mean, this is going to be no easy task, that's for sure.
I mean, Nikki Bella don't got her sister at her side.
I can assure you, that hurts worse than it looks.
And once again, we
Come
see
on,
her return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Ooh, hits him with the clothesline. Hits him with the clothesline. Ooh, she just throws it down to the mat. Reversal.
You know, since day one,
Ooh.
Nikki Bella has
Nikki Bella didn't come
play
either. Ooh, DDT.
Nikki has great agility from her days playing soccer for
Boom.
Fast ground and air attacks. And she's not afraid to fight fire with
One
fire.
Wonder Woman saying,
and
I am the real Wonder
the
Woman.
Power member of the Bellas.
Mm. So, like, my view of the movie, Wonder Woman.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempted offense.
Like, it was.
You're
it really was.
Kind. Some people would use
but, like, the thing that was funny was
we
when she went to, like, America, I mean, England, Right, she'll be excited for her here. She needs to battle somebody like
given the competition she's in there with tonight.
And, listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
To go get new clothes, right? Neither one of these women. When she got the new clothes, she comes out with the sword and shit in her hand. All she does is think that she's always in battle ways for real.
I mean, the stunning beauty, the intelligence.
Oh, Nikki Bella just breaks her leg right there. Oh my God.
The term total diva is much more than just the name of a hit reality show.
Can she get the pin, y'all? Can she get the pin?
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count. She sure did. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Come on.
Out of the way of that one. Oh, no! Trying to put her away.
Ooh. She ain't get her signature.
Great job of turning that one around. Watch it! She's looking forward again.
She really got her signature. Can she get the pin or Wonder Woman, y'all?
Into the cover goes Nikki.
Two.
Gets the shoulder up.
Oh, I know that's right. Wonder Woman didn't come to play. Wonder Woman did not come to play.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Is she setting her up for the rack attack?
This is impressive. Ooh. Nikki Bella is just waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time to end this match.
One. Two.
A kick out.
Oh,
this one's not over yet.
So close.
Yeah, this match is far from over. Man, this
girl's
resolve never ceases to amaze me.
Sorry, Bella Army, though.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Ooh, Superman punch.
I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. Well, that's the first time tonight, but we got a cover.
Did she get the pin, y'all?
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
She just will not go away.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Ooh, just throws her a punch.
She's really showing what she's made of here.
Suplex City. Suplex City.
Ooh,
she just breaks her arm right there.
Back in the arm.
That may not happen for a couple of days.
Wonder Woman saying, I am the dominant one.
Oh, no.
Oh, that was some Beth Phoenix type joke right there. Did y'all just see that shit?
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say
reversal to a suplex.
Even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
Just get the pin on one.
The shoulders up now. That's a kick.
One count.
Nice. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
Back.
She's starting to falter
suplex.
Here. Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
I gotta say, she's gone to her finisher far too many times here with limited success. It's time for her to come up with plan B.
Yeah, and you know these women appear to be in
again.
About the same spot
and
as it relates
bam.
To health. Meaning
she
that,
get the pin?
Well, this one could
one,
go either way.
Two. Only a two count, y'all. Only a two count.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Reversal.
Who's coming?
Oh my God, Charlotte. Charlotte comes out.
Oh,
he's with a signature.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Wait, is she going on Nikki's side right now?
It looks like that back is under a great deal of stress.
Are you kidding me? Come on, Wonder Woman.
Wait a minute, she's going for it again.
What is this? Powerbomb!
What a combination!
Now that's a finishing move. This thing
only
might
two
be
count.
All over.
Just look at the suffering her opponent's going through. Well, this might be the worst.
In a straight right hand to her face. And another straight right hand.
Down behind his feet and just kept coming.
Woo-hoo, man, that came out of left field.
Reversal. Whips it in the corner.
Look at these two giving it their
all. Oh, Wonder Woman is not going to take that. She ain't taking that either, Nikki.
Ooh. That makes it obvious she's trying to be
this straight kick out the ring.
She's trying to add insult to injury.
Suicide dive. She straight kicked out of the ring while she's kicking that out the house.
Will be used to inflict pain.
This is Wonder Woman's house.
Getting back into the ring now.
I'm sorry, y'all. You know I love Nikki, though. But we all know who going in here. Charlotte, you can get your behind
Molly
out of here, too.
Molly couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Nikki whips Wonder Woman in
there
the corner.
Doesn't seem to be
she wasn't taking that.
You know, when you take more hits like that, it becomes hard to move. If you can't move, you can't win.
Wonder Woman's going to pound the makeup off of Nikki Bella right now.
That's that poor Dina's face.
Electric chair
suplex. Escape before it's too late.
Yeah, when you hit the ground on that one, it's over. She's going for it.
She missed a Superman punch.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was.
Ooh, Wonder Woman ain't going to be taking that. You know, Wonder Woman don't take no bullying, so.
Just a fantastic suplex.
Charlotte over there acting like they're on Nikki's side. You know both y'all ain't friends.
She might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
No, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
To her, corner.
Out of nowhere.
Come on, Wonder Woman.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. This is impressive. Nikki Bella just waiting for the perfect time.
She ain't taking that, y'all. She ain't taking that.
From what we've seen
suplex
tonight,
stick.
Serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Wonder Woman ain't came to play today.
I don't know how much
she really
she's going to be able to go.
But I got this video idea for my aunt. Yeah, my aunt was saying, oh, put Wonder Woman against Nikki Bella. I'm like, I don't want to do that. It's like, you know, I love Nikki Bella.
But like, I think so.
We all know that Wonder Woman's going to win.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
Somehow, she's
Wonder Woman does not want to give up. If she gives up, it's going to be an upset.
The victory here would undoubtedly
put
the
I downloaded her like a few minutes ago.
Watch it. She's
it looks just like
again.
The one from like, the movie. How many times are you going to do a powerbomb, y'all? One, two. Oh, she just switched it in the Boston crab? But that was slick right there.
She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Is she going to tap?
She's able to break out of it.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
No!
And now looking to put her away.
We'll see who the Wonder Woman at the WWE is.
Great reversal.
Ooh.
Man, she's making it look easy.
Ooh.
She's going for a snap.
Ooh, that's a Jerry Springer fighting right there.
I understand proving a point, but this
Charlotte,
going a bit too far.
Get your ugly behind
even
off that,
me, a former
that thing.
Wrestling guy.
The ring, yeah, the ring.
That was awesome. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Man,
I got a point on the aggression.
This match is living proof that the Divas of the WWE are so much more
ooh,
than just
a filibuster.
Pretty smile. Can she do it here?
Kick
it.
Out. Kick out.
Two.
Wait, so Charlotte is not on Nikki's side. Oh, okay, all right, all right. She's on Wonder Woman's side.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even
that's
trying to figure
that she
out
pulled
what
them
they're going
to the
do
ring.
I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. Oh, Nikki Bella knows how to polish off an opponent.
Charlotte saved us from an upset right there a few minutes ago.
I can't believe everything that's transpired this
ooh.
Far. It's been so physical.
Straight right
you
hand. And a clothesline. That's pure dominance right there. Ooh, 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 ooh,
like
ooh.
That. Yeah, this guy's never going to look
that's a hood fight, man.
She can't withstand much more punishment.
a little jealousy.
Just straight kicked her in the face. Disrespectful.
Are you watching this, King? Nikki just a force in that ring. Boy,
Nikki Bella ain't came
this
to play today either.
The
she's saying, I'm the one woman of the dead
one
that
to the other. It's devastating.
Hey, Nikki Bella just kicked out Wonder Woman like it's her
this
own house.
Taken so much out of her.
Just kick somebody out her mansion, whoever. Just kick somebody out their house.
Good
like
Lord, that wasn't even close.
Ooh!
So that's what it's like being
just
so
flips
far
Wonder Woman over.
Two. Nice reversal. Back in the ring again.
Wonder Woman just runs
here
in the ring to safety.
Back in the ring now. She gets in a
just straight throw on the back of her
out
head. That's a concussion right there. Ooh. Come on, Wonder Woman.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, look at the emotion.
Wonder Woman taunting. It's like she did something.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Nicely avoided there.
Nikki Bella blocks that kick.
What a deadly submission hold this
submission
is. We might see a tap out
leg
right here. Can she do it? Can she? Whoa. Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed. You can see that.
Will Nikki Bella beat Wonder Woman tonight? Will Wonder Woman defeat the Peerless One today?
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around. Wait a minute. Refusing to
rope
give it
break rope
sheer
break
determination. Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any bigger than this. A match under the bright lights of WrestleMania. Going for an encore here. Oh, that might have broken the nose.
Ooh, Charlotte just threw us a chair in the tank for Wonder Woman.
Here we go for the win. They got him. Two.
That's right. Wonder Woman. One of them said they ain't did nothing. They're a little behind pro. They ain't did nothing. They sure ain't did nothing.
She's gonna be able to go.
Get on her level.
Oh, wait. Nice.
Get on Wonder Woman level.
Ooh. You haven't seen that one tonight.
I think that makeup off her face, y'all. She kicked that makeup off. Ref, what you doing? Just gonna take the chair off the ring. Oh, yeah. I forgot.
Whoa, for the pin and the win.
Disqualifications.
Over and over and over. We're seeing the same move being used.
Just kick her to a back.
This is unbelievable, King. Yeah.
Just kick her to a back. You don't give her scoliosis
over
after
over
this. Ooh. What you going? Oh, she just reversed her finisher. The spear. She reversed her finisher. Ooh.
The
straight headbutt right there. That's that Paige move right there.
Nikki Bella doing a
this flips Wonder Woman over. And another DDT to the face.
Yeah.
Oh no. She's gonna set it up for the rack attack. Oh, I thought. Yo, why she keep on using the Bella Buster, y'all? Unless she's gonna use the rack attack.
Kick out.
Oh my god. The Fearless One has beat the Goddess of War, Wonder Woman, and I gotta give it to her because Nikki Bella is saying right now that she's the true Wonder Woman. She defeated Wonder Woman tonight. WrestleMania is a huge upset right there. If you want more videos like this, comment down low, like this video, follow me on Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, all that great stuff, and don't forget to stay legit and keep it lit, y'all. Stay tuned for the next video.